want to ask a question? Who has a question?
She has some abuse with parents, and she asking how to drop it.
Only the drop the abuse from parents or anyone. Not only parents. Sometimes other people giving, sometimes brother giving, sometimes sister giving, sometimes other people give. So drop the, how to clean it, how to clear it, only the way to watch it, to meditate it. When you go in meditation, when you looking your unconscious, there is mostly all negative things in your life is there. All memories. Negative things you do with anybody or anybody do with you. Any negative things. Then this going in you like a darkness, unconscious. And unconscious, how to clean? You have to look inside. When your energy going looking start the darkness in your unconscious, then from unconscious this all your wounds, all your hurt, all your abused, you gave to somebody, somebody gave to you, this all is coming and you are looking, you remembering, this energy is coming to you again. And when you watching it, then it goes. And watching means, when any memory is coming, like suddenly you remember, my father gave me abuse some years before. Suddenly this memory is coming. So don't say, I don't want to see it. Whatever is coming, don't say, I don't want to see. Don't avoid it. Look. Many times happen when your negative things coming. Even sometime coming, father gave you abuse. And sometime is coming also, you gave abuse to somebody. This also memories. Any negative things you do, this going in your unconscious, like a darkness. When you doing with love anybody, and this going become like a light. And light with no unconscious happen. Light with conscious happen. Become conscious energy. So then you, when you watching and this memory is coming, don't avoid. Don't avoid anything. When you meditate, don't avoid. Don't want to run away. Don't say, I don't want to see. Sure. When you watching, your all darkness, all garbage, all negative moments of your life is coming in front of you. And this is coming because already you get and you put in dark storage. Everybody has storage, darkness. When any negative thing happened, this energy going in this darkness, in this store. This store is called unconscious. And when you watching, when you not looking outside, not listening outside, just meditate, and then your energy going, and then when your energy going to looking this storage, and then things are coming out. So it is your creation. You did, you done, you get, you made it, and now you have to clean it. And cleaning only when things is coming out. Just wash, simple sit. Don't say, I don't want to see this story. I don't want to remember this story. Mostly negative movements don't, nobody want to remember. Nobody want to see. Everybody want to see nice movement, beautiful movement, joyful movement. But you have in storage, it will come out. And just simply watch. Don't fight. Don't invite. And don't fight. Don't say, I want to see. Whatever come, just see. And don't say, when things coming, oh, I don't want to see. Mostly you run away. Normal things, when your jealousy come, you want to run away. Somewhere if you jealous with somebody, don't want to see this person, don't want to go near this person. With anyone you become you angry, you don't want to be with him. You want to run away. And this is nature, normal things in whole world. Everybody with whom you have anger, or anybody who with you anger, are jealous, are violent, you don't want to be with him. Because when he make anger you, your anger also come out. And if this person is stronger, then you quiet. If this person is weaker, you just jump on him, shouting on him, abusing to him, even beating to him, even sometime beating, no, you killing him, you can kill him also. Depend how much power he has. If your power more, you are up. If his power more, you are take your back step. Inside you boiling, but you cannot say. So when your father abused, and you know, father is stronger than me. And if I say something, he can beat me even. Even he can throw out from home. He can do anything. And you know very well. Not only father. You know with husband. You know with wife. If wife is stronger, you are quiet. If wife is weaker, you jump on her. You know very well where you have to be angry and you not have to be angry. Your mind knows. Your mind knows the limit. How much anger I have to do, how much not has to do. Mostly happens in couples. One woman, one man. Woman is mostly normal. Woman is complaining, this, chat. Making him anger. Putting her anger to him. And somehow, sometimes man avoid it. It's okay. But she, when he feels it's okay, no need to say anything, she go more. And then one moment coming, he shout. He says, shut up. Then she shut up. Then she quiet. She said, now is limit. Same happened to man also. Same happened to woman also. It is not only woman. Sometimes man is talking, hammering on the woman. And one moment coming, woman shout. Woman becomes a Kali. Just take the sword, say, kill, I kill you otherwise. Go out. He is shaky. He knows now his limit. No need to go more. He knows very well. Like a child. Child shouting, doing this thing, that thing. Mother say, stop, don't do, sit quiet. He don't understand. Then mother suddenly become showing eyes, big eyes. And then child understand, is okay now. Now he has to sit. Otherwise soon I get the beaten. Soon some rapid come to me. So everybody has inside child. This is childness. Not sensitive you, how much you have to be disturbed to others, how much you have not to be disturbed to others. How much you have to interfere to others, how much you should not interfere. Without reason, interfere. In ashram also happening, in us. Girls are cooking food. Now is lunch is happening. They are cooking. Suddenly one man go, do this. Without reason, why you are there? For what? Why you want to be involved there? You came here to meditation. Be here in Buddha hall. Enjoy. Or sit in one under the tree. Why you want to go interfere? A woman are looking, maybe he will be okay, he should be okay. But finally when he not okay, then one woman comes, shut up! Then he understand, oh, yes. If he meditator, he understand what is mistake. If he not meditate, he will be boiled. Oh, these people don't like me. He not looking what he doing. Why she is shouting on you? Just blaming. Why you shouting? I am not doing anything. I am very good here. I am sitting very nice. I am helping you even. And if you really help, no, anybody shout on you. Nobody say anything to you. And they doing their work. Let them to do. Why make disturb them? They cooking and you just go talking. Sure, they become disturbed. Their attention go, their energy go. Better you sit under the tree. So many trees here. Enjoy yourself alone. You came here for meditate, not to take, in Hindi say panga. Just taking panga. And then somebody when beat you or shout you, you say, oh, nobody like me. Here people are very bad. They not respect. They not have love. Then you blame on them. So no need. Better twice, eh? If you no need in kitchen work, be do meditation here. Or sit just on the steps, look the pupil doing meditation. Just be silent. Or go on the under any tree, here trees, there trees, so many trees. Sit under. You can watch the vipassana, enjoy the vipassana. You have flute, just start the flute. Enjoy your flute. Don't interrupt to others. Don't disturb to others. Otherwise, what will happen? You will be negative with pupil, negative with girls, and then you become, somehow you become negative with master also. Master is not right. Master is creating these things. You look yourself. Kabira said, Bura jo dekhan mai chala, bura na miliyo koi. Jo dil khoja aapne, mo se bura na koi. So if you say to somebody he is bad, or you put finger, you are bad. Look this, you saying to somebody you are bad. So one finger going to him, but other four point to you. Look yourself, what is you? Four finger putting your side. You not understand what is this. If you say somebody is very bad, no love, only one finger, you are no bad, you are very bad, you no have love, but other four finger point to you, and these four fingers saying, look you, what you have, you have love, you are not bad. Meditator looking these four fingers, who appointed to himself. Normal pupil putting out finger. For meditator, always look. When you say to somebody something, first you look. This Kabira said, as I looking in somebody, somebody is bad or something is wrong. As I looking start, first I find I am more bad than him. Sure you will get. Because whatever you looking to other bodies, weak point, wrong point, bad things, you did already. You had already. Everybody has. So meditator point himself, watching himself. Then you are meditator. And when you watching yourself, and you say, oh, I also gave abuse before. My father giving abuse, no problem, no big thing. I also abuse sometimes to somebody. And I say, whatever you give, it will come back. This is universal law. So if you don't want anybody abuse you, first thing, you don't abuse anyone. You want everybody love you. First thing, you love to everyone. Whatever you giving to existence, existence gives back. But okay. Father is abusing, mostly father abuse. To every child. And this wound going. Father abuse, mother abuse, relative older, young, older than you. Who are power has something happening. Not everyone, but somewhere. And this wound is going. But this wound only will be healed when you meditate on it. Watch it. It is not only your father abused. Mostly like this. I don't know you or anyone, but I know myself. I don't know. I was 6 month child. Just 6 months. Born. Was 6 months. My father is most anger person. Very angry. All the time angry. In night, 8 o'clock, he closed the shop, come back to home. And he said to my mother, give me food. And she cooking and making. And he was sitting in one sofa, I was sitting, lying in other sofa. 6 months. 6 months child. I don't know, this my mother told me. This is story. And I was crying start. Child is crying, so crying. Sometimes child is silent, sometimes child laughing, sometimes joyful, sometimes crying. I was crying somehow. And he say me, shut up. 6 months child cannot understand what is shut up. And he shout on, mother, look it, look him. Mother say, give him love, maybe he will be quiet. I'm cooking. I cannot come. And then he said 2 times more, shut up to me, shut up. I was 6 months child. How I can understand what is shut up? His anger boiled. He just get up with anger and take my leg like this and throw me in sofa. And I jumped from sofa to floor. And then my mother is running. I shout on him, what you want? You can't kill him. Just 6 months child, you just throw on sofa and sofa just jump. I jump, my body jump and go in floor. I didn't know it. I was not think. When I become younger, then she told me. So, because sometimes he anger, he say, it is very less anger now. When you are six months, don't know what he did. Almost that day you can be finished. Sure can be finished. Sure can be die. Or can be breaking something. My hand can break, my leg can break. Because just he throw me sofa, I jump and go in floor. Boom. So can happen anything. So it is anger. When anybody anger, your husband anger, your father anger, your mother anger, even you crying, she just beating, stop, don't cry, shut up, sit quiet, you are afraid. Yes, you know otherwise I will get beaten more. So this happening everywhere, and this memories, this whatever happened, this going in your unconscious. This any negative happening, any negative things become repressed in your body, become dark. And when you meditate, then this darkness comes out. And you watch. Then this, you are clear, you are free from this memory. So only you want to be free, whenever pictures coming, whenever you remembering this story, very good. Watch it. Don't run away. Say, now is good time. Like you looking the movie. You know it movie and again it's same movie you looking. Same thing will happen, how you abuse, which one abuse, how many abuse he gave. Suddenly this all memories like a movie coming front of you. And it means your unconscious is, your darkness is clean. If you watching, if you not watching, you can be avoid, you can busy with anything, then you miss the time, miss the opportunity to clean, to be free from this memory, free from this unconscious. Whenever this memory is coming, any negative things coming, when you meditate, it will come. Because whatever inside is repressed, that all is coming out. All your anger, all your negative, where you become anger with somebody, where anybody become anger with you, when you gave abuse to anybody or anybody abuse you, this all things come. And fundament, finally rule, universal law, if you know, whatever I give, it will come back. Then you will never give. You know, if I give one abuse, 10 abuse coming to me. Sooner or later. And when you giving abuse, then you enjoy very good. I am very powerful. But when anybody abuse you, existence, what you showing me? What is this? Everybody cruel. This world is very cruel. No, this world is not cruel. This universal not cruel. Whatever you throw, it will come back. Whatever you give to sky, sky give back. And if he has abuse, giving abuse, it is karma. Okay. You have this type father. What to do? Maybe you have karma from past life with him. Maybe past life you abuse him. Now he giving back. Take it. Now it's balance. Somehow, after some time, balance coming. You cannot understand what you did in past life. Sometime anybody get woman, very hard woman, very difficult to live with her. Sometime man, very difficult to live with him. And he giving always problem, difficult, trouble. Maybe you gave before, now it return. Now it's coming return. And you have to accept, yes, okay. When account is clear, account is balanced, then he will be quiet. Let him to say as much as, please clear, please become free. Whatever you gave, you have to get back. It is karma. We don't know how much karma we have. Sure, with father very much karma, with mother very much karma, with relatives very much karma. Therefore, you are together. You are together with them because you have to pay karma to each other. Everybody paying karma. With whom you have karma, this person will meet you somehow. Somebody your become boyfriend, someone become only for 1 year, someone become 3 years, someone become only 1 month, someone become only one night and finish, free. Take something, 1 night, paying to each other, and go. But with whom you have karma, you will meet in this life, sure. Somehow, in some way, some region, you will connect. And you pay, and okay, free. So maybe, with father you have some karma. Can happen, you have one father, maybe you have one, two, three more sister and brothers. Maybe three sisters. And father with one is very angry. And the other one is very loving. This also happened often. Even they are all is her daughter. These three is daughter. But one with very angry, one with very loving, one with very joyful. With one even don't want to see. Maybe karma. It is karma yours. Your energy is not fitting with each other. So it happens. So it's like this. And karma is cleaning only through meditation. So meditation is the must. Any meditation which you like, do. Every day meditation. Every day minimum 1 hour, one meditation. You can do more. 2 hours, 3 hours, 5 hours, 10 hours. Whatever, how much time you have, how much you want. But 1 hour minimum. Then your life is changing. Then your karma, darkness, unconscious is cleaning. And as much as you do meditation, as much as you will be aware, and you will not create new karma. Automatically you understand. If I create karma, I have to pay back. Then you less create. And karma is creating with one thing very much. If you taking anything from anyone, big karma. All couples busy with karma. All relation busy with karma. Making karma, big. And then they inside in karma like a cage. And they say, oh, no love, no freedom, because you create. And as you understand this, meditation coming, giving you understanding, no need to take much any help. As much as less help. It looks like very good. Looks like, my husband bring me gold necklace. Very good. Bringing. Giving me dress. Giving me mobile. Not Samsung mobile. Apple mobile. And bringing mobile and she is very happy. Very good. My husband very loved, but don't know. You have to pay back. No anything free here. You have to pay back. Same thing for man. Woman doing something? Karma is creating. So everybody in karma. Nobody is free. No one in the world. Everybody in this vicious circle. No one is out. And which day your karma finish? Account paid? No balance? Zero? You become zero. You become shunya. Zero. You are enlightened. Enlightenment means zero. Karma finished. No any karma left, no any sanskara left. Karma left, mind finished. Ego gone. No ego. Ego only can stand because karma. So for meditators should be more aware about it. Don't make much karma. Anything happened, give back fast. To be free. Anyhow, you have to pay back. Soon or late, you have to pay back. And pay back is best way, meditation. When you meditate, your energy is growing, your space is become bigger, your light is become bigger, and this light, as coming light in you, this light clean the darkness. Clean your darkness. Clean your sanskar, karma, conditioning. Clean. Just grow your light. And meditation is the way to grow the light. Make more light. As your energy go inside, this energy becoming light start. And as much as light you have, darkness clean. Light come, darkness come. Darkness cannot stay. And one day slowly you are only the light. When you are full of light, means enlightened. Enlightenment. Enlightenment means all darkness is finished. 100% darkness is gone. And this all darkness become light. All unconscious is free and become conscious. So very simple. But nobody is doing like this. This world is like one room where is all the walls, floor, roof, everything is black, fully black. And you warm, when you warm you are very white, very clean, pure, no any darkness, like white cloth, no any spot, one black spot there. Kabira said, बड़े जतन से ओढ़ी चदरिया ज्यों की त्यों धर दीनी चदरिया चदरिया ही से हिज बॉडी ही से आई केम वेरी वाइट एग्जिस्टेंस सेंड मी वेरी वाइट बट दिस वर्ल्ड इज वेरी ब्लैक बट आई लिव्ड वेरी अवेयरनेस एज आई गोइंग इन दिस रूम If I touch little bit, my whole cloth can be black. But I was very aware. Be in room but not touched. I know this whole room is black. If I little bit touch, black color come to me. My whiteness finish. My whiteness will be black. So he say very thankful. He thankful to existence and he thankful to himself. He say very thankful myself. I been very aware. No any spot. And when I leaving now body, I'm more white. This is right done. This is right work. Otherwise, mostly when you leaving anybody leaving the body. Whole white dress is totally black, fully black, even cannot recognize it was white before, totally black, because you collect blackness, you collect darkness, you are living unconscious. If you live consciously, if you live awarely, then no any darkness come. If a little bit come, very clean, fast clean. Very fast clear. And master saying this. Live awarely. Live consciously. As no any dust come to you. No any darkness touch to you. And this is the right way. When you go back to existence, leave the body, go back. Existence is not happy if you are black. He said, what? Why you came so dirty? Even this thing happening to you? Now you are here. With me, somebody 3 days, somebody 10 days, somebody 1 month. Slowly, slowly become white. Clean the darkness. Then again you go back, somebody go Almaty, somebody go Delhi, somebody go Moscow. Then again 3 months, 2 months, 4 months after you meet. And I only looking one thing. You keeping this whiteness is still or you are more dark? Mostly I find more dark. Mostly. Very rare people who can keep. Whatever light you have and you can keep it. For keeping this light, very be aware. Very be loving. Then you can keep. Very meditate. And for me, more strong work happen. When anybody connect to me, and now you go, some light, some cleanness. And after 3 months you come back, I look, oh. So first my whole energy, my whole all machine, like a laundry machine, busy with to clean you first. Cleaning you. Because I want you come back same space where you be left. So my for me more double work. For new people, less work. For older people, more work. Happen. Today also, just I came. Sit. Even I wanted to sit little more silence. Because someone here with me very old, but full with more darkness. And I want clean. Okay, it is not cleaning, not cleaning yet. He is not coming in his space. Because he is full. He is space. He has his space. But if you are not aware, in your space full darkness comes. You have more darkness. So double work. Then sometime I say to these people, please be alone. Be far from me. Do your meditation there. You cannot keep clean you. You want to be dirty anyhow. So be dirty. Be fully dirty. 100% dirty. Yes, still whole like a, you in mud. Then maybe you recognize what I did. I have to do. So it is your responsibility. And you have to learn. Master always not with you. It is not master always will be with you. And you have to learn how to be clean, good, without master also. Only master is teaching this thing. Master giving you taste to be white, then you get the taste. Ah, white is so beautiful. Sure, light is beautiful. When you in light, you are beautiful, you are joyful, you enjoy. This question has many people. Often, they say, are we very good? And who came to me every year, one time, two time, many years they coming, they know now. When their time coming to go back to Almaty, go back to Moscow, the shaking start. Oh, again, same garbage, again come back. I will be same mad. Same disturbed. Even you will be more disturbed. If you not care about you. If you not meditate, you will be more bad. Then don't blame to master, oh, you make me bad. You want to be bad because you not aware. Has to be bad. If you don't want to clean yourself, what to do? If you not do meditation every day, what to do? And if you are not doing meditation every day, and if you are bad, no wonder. It has to happen like this. Should be like this. And if you have taste of light, little bit. And then if darkness coming, then will be more painful. Once you are flying in the sky, and then you come back again on the floor, on the earth, very painful. You can fly. You can fly forever. Just be alert. Be aware. Be conscious. Always fly. No problem. Flying wherever, whole sky. Wherever you want. And flying always good. So if you are bad, if you are sad, it is you. It is your creation. Don't blame to existence. Don't blame to master, I am bad. You are not doing something right. You are not living right way. What to do? Master is teaching you how to live the right way. Why you come to satsang, be with master and good. What happened? And without master, no good. What meaning? Because when you come to master, master is awareness. Your awareness also comes. Your light also comes. And if you go away from master when, and when come back again, and if you keeping this light, how much light you have now? And next time you come, don't make more, but keep whatever you have. Then you meet again master, suddenly you go one step more. Then go back home, keep this space. Then next time come, then one step more. Then always you feel with master, every time I go, I pushed. He pushed me. With me happened. When I been with master, been with Osho, 4 years continuous, I been with him. Every 2-3 months I go back, go to Pune, in his ashram, for 5 days, 7 days, 10 days, whatever time. And they'll get very good. Just I go, wow, fly, good. Then come back to home and keep it. Keeping every step. And after 2 months, almost, because also, I'm not fully awareness, was not totally aware. I have business. I have family. Take me 2 months. And after 2 months, I feel, yeah. Now I landing start. Now I'm going down start. Now my space is no right, not like that. I sitting in meditation only 1 hour, mind, no gap, no space, no relax. Sitting in meditation and only business, sharp. And I say to myself, I want to sit silent, why is only business in me? Why is just mind running? Okay, when I go in business time, in shop, then okay. But I want to sit silent 1 hour, 2 hours. And he just go on. I feel very poor. Mind is very strong. And then just I go home. First go to railway station. Check which ticket, tomorrow ticket, next ticket. Book the ticket. Go in my home. Pack the bag. First eating dinner, mostly night train. My father came. He eating food, I eating food. I didn't say anything yet. When he eat and sit, I say, I going. Where going? I go Pune. Eh? Pune? You didn't say. You cannot go. I say, no, I go. No, you can't go. I say, I have ticket already. And my, after half hour, my train. I have to go now. He's shouting, start, and I take my bag and go. I say, now it's whole night is big drama. And my mother become victim of drama. He all anger push on him. And he's saying, shop is finished now, it means. You going means finished. So what to do? Shop is finished, so finish. I'm finished here. I'm not bothered about shop. If I'm not joyful, what I do with this shop? What I do with this money? If I'm not happy, if I'm not relaxed, if I'm not silent, what I do your money? And he's doing big drama. And drama start and I silently I open door out. I know it will be big drama, he giving me a beauty start. And after 6 days, 7 days, 8 days, whatever, I go enjoy satsang, sitting there, enjoy the energy, enjoy the master, sitting in it, listening him, and come back more, full of love, more joyful. Even I know he is angry, but when I come, I am very full of love. So silent, suddenly he don't know, he also very quiet. He didn't say much anything. Even he felt thankful, oh, he came back. Otherwise, business is, because all business in my hand, business will be finished. Everything I do. So I break three shops in my life. Finished, totally finished. He's beating his head. Oh, finish the shop. I go for 3 days, not coming 6 months. Just I say I go 3 days meditation camp. And then I enjoy start. And 6 months not come. Even no money have, but anyhow, somehow, everything is happening. Food I get and place for meditation and enjoy. And if I not coming, anybody not coming 6 months, shop is should be closed. Shop will be finished. I say, okay. Shop finish, so finish. See what happened, what existence want. If he give, okay, not give. Whole existence is mine. I go wherever. This I know I get the food somehow. I know one aunt is here, also he, she get the food. One bird, every bird get the food. I will get also somehow. Because my desire is true, for true. But then somehow my uncle, father make again new shop. Open. I say, very good, thank you. Sitting there, after half a year, 1 year again finished. So this type three shops I finished. My father said, what will happen your future? How you survive? I said, don't worry. Existence with me. He want I eat, I eat. He don't want I eat, I don't want it. He want I have clothes, good clothes. Okay. No? Okay. But I was not complain. Many times happened. I going in one ashram, living 2 years there continuous, not doing only meditation. And I have food, sometimes no food, sometimes only I cook myself 2-3 chapati and with salt. No sabji, no oil, no anything, only dry bread and salt. I said, two bread, enough. But no complaint. Why existence don't give me this? Why you showing this? I was very thankful. Oh, you gave me time for meditation. I can watch my breath. In you can happen. You can sometime happen you don't work. But then you see, you really want meditation. If you really want meditation, then food get okay, no problem. Then you don't think, I need bullet. I should have car. I should have one girl here, one girl here. No, then you no need. And if you need girl, if you need car, if you need money, should be in pocket, go in market. Market is giving you money, just you do work and get. No complaint to existence. Sometimes my disciple, comparison with me. you are not doing anything, Babaji, and you have everything. You have six cars? Mercedes there, this car there, this car there, so many cars. Even I am not doing with all cars. Mercedes I sitting sometimes 2 months after, sometimes 3 months after. I said, I didn't want. I am just lying. I don't have any desire. Existence want, I have to sit in Mercedes, okay? Existence want, I have to drive the scooty, okay? I have to walk feet, okay? No complaint, except because I don't want it. But if you want, go. Work there. Market is waiting. Market is full of money. You have good body. You have good mind. Use the mind. Use the body. Money will come. No problem, no big thing. Money come like this. Just you use your mind and body. If you need. And I say, if you need money, has to go there. Don't look somebody give you. Don't look your father give you. Don't look your mother give you. Don't look your sister give you. Are your friend any give you? Even they giving, say, please, no, no. I don't want. I earn for me, for myself. I don't make any karma. I don't make any death. Because otherwise, soon, this is sure, if you take money from anyone, you have to give back. You take any help from anyone, you have to give back. Don't create new karma. Existence gave you body and mind. Use it. And if you don't want to use, don't want to do, be in doing, non-doing. Then if food coming, very good, not coming, also very good. Thank you, existence. You don't want to give me food, very good. You want to finish me as a hungry? Okay, I'm going with this way. If you want, I will be live. I will be live. If you want, I die. I die. Then complaint will not happen. Desire will be finished. When desire finished, then you coming in non-doing. Then existence take care of you. Whatever you need, how much you need, it will come. And very perfectly. When he take care, totally perfect. You cannot take care yourself when as he takes care. Just you let him, let go. Give you in his hand. When I say, give you to existence hand, you say, yes, okay, I give. But if you giving to you, to yourself on existence hand, only one thing understand, no any complaint will happen. How he make you lie, you will be totally right, agree. Fully 100% agree. Sometime happen in India, some enlightened, we call them Paramhans. Paramhans means inside full light, totally light. Sometimes you can see, sometimes on road or any hut, some one beggar is lying, just lying. Don't know, maybe he is Paramhans. Paramhans means he even don't want to open the eyes. He don't have mind to open the eyes. He don't have mind to move the finger. He's lying. He's light of the light inside, fully light. Then sometimes somebody come, shake him. Oh, I bring food. You open eyes, food, eat, again light. Again gone in samadhi. Again in light. When you in light, no mind, no any desire there. But if you have desire, go, fast, make fulfill it, and pass it. Pass this mind things. Clear these desires. Otherwise, wasting the time. Time is very less now, very short. Do fast, whatever. If you have any desire, go fully with it. Do clean, do fulfill, and clear it. Then maybe when you clear your desire, maybe again you say, okay, now I come back myself. Automatically you will come back. I know. So go for it.